Let's climb up here. Oh, oh, look at this. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna film you. Come closer to the edge.
No, I'm fine here, thanks.
Let your wife do all the work, that's what I say. Stop looking at the ducks and keep paddling. Oh, some caves up there. There's people in the caves, I wonder if that's where they live.
What do you think?
Unlikely.
There's the bridge. Nearly back in the lake. Everyone stopped to watch this geezer. Here he goes. Sit with me.
No.
I thought I got a really good little spot just here. That's it. Just dangle my feet off the edge. Nice, isn't it? Don't like where I'm sitting. Three of them.
Then
I've got some chicken wings, various flavoured sausages, some pork kebabs, the potatoes, and I've got some peppers to go on in a minute. And this is to complement me. How many miles we've done today? 80 mile motorcycle ride on some of the best roads in France.
Look down there. Wow.
little zebra, stroke giraffe, stroke tiger, whatever you want to be. What are you today?
Zebra.
Zebra. That's not bad, is it?
Do
some driving? Thanks. Sure? Mm-hmm. Reasonably straightforward. Apart from in a minute we got a very tight tunnel to go through, which we're only just going to fit, I reckon. According to the dimensions. Anyway, we'll see. The other side and look at the view you get. Wow. I think it was 2,642 metres high up here, I think, approximately.
Look at that. we made it up here, Fort Jafferau. 12 miles off-road, uphill, 2,748 metres approximately. Not a bad view. That's the top of the fort, which was destroyed after the war. That's the road that we followed. Campsite's right down there, and this was used in the Battle of the Alps, which I think was 1943. Chances riding up that with wifey on the back, or even down it. It was actually quite tricky coming down. Now that's where we've just been, basically. What it looks like from down below. Been up there somewhere. And back at the campsite. And what a cracking campsite it is too, what a location. It's just full of like-minded people with motorbikes. Racks on the back of vans to put bikes on trailers. Morning, wifey.
Hi.
You're looking at the view.
You're filming me eating again.
Yeah, I know. Right. Shall we move on? Let's go and see if we can find the place where the Italian job coach crashed. Is that a good idea?
Yep.
Yeah. Absolutely blown away by this road. Absolutely stunning. Best scenery I've seen in a long time. Completely wild. Love it. Anyway, I reckon the next hairpin along is where they dangled the bus. It might have been this one, you never know. But it's definitely within about half a kilometre from here.
this is our home for the night after a hard afternoon riding the Italian Job Pass. Absolutely incredible. Anyway, that's not a bad view, not bad at all. I'm going to enjoy my dinner whilst looking at that.
Italian camping here, €12 for the night. For that you get this view, somewhere to empty your toilet, empty your grey tanks, fill up your fresh water, and there's even a toilet with a shower inside. 50p, or 50 cents, pretty good.
This is epic. I'm like a kiddie in a sweet shop driving this. Absolutely stunning. Great sand burning fast. What an amazing feat of engineering.
Great St. Bernard Pass.